Hello guys, welcome back to Dreaming Falcon.
Hi.
You know me, I am Amay Sardesai, this channel's host, and today we have with us Justina.
Hi guys.
You might know her from the Flensburg Yara.
Yeah.
Yara Mart vlog. Yeah, so today we are going to the Weeknd concert in Hamburg.
As you can see, we are running.
And we are running, we are late. We had a train, bus five minutes ago. But we got late, now we have to walk to the Bahnhof.
And I think that it's not fall over bus.
Yeah, it's not fall, no, it was early.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, so now we have to run, it's Flensburg, it's Germany. Buses and trains are early. Now we are running to catch our train. We'll be reaching there at 2:13. Probably.
Probably, hopefully.
Yeah.
If someone will stop recording right now.
No, but it's important, you need to know. And hopefully the train is at 2:15 and it won't go early.
Exactly. Yeah. No, in Transburg never trains go early. They're always
one
late.
Time it went early, but it's not the point.
Our face, please.
Yeah. So we are running. We'll give you update later. Right now we have to run.
A few moments later.
So guys, finally we are in Hamburg now, and we are in KFC eating some chicken box. Okay, so let's start from like how we reached. So we reached the bus station in Flensburg like almost very late, or like just in time.
Just on time. Yeah. No, like 2 minutes before the train.
Yeah, but we were running all the time. Sweating a lot. Okay, so we reached, we got the bus on time, and then we got into the bus, and now we are in Hamburg Hauptbahnhof.
Yes.
And we are eating in KFC. So
fortunately we managed to be on time and to
exactly
ended up here in Hamburg in KFC.
Yeah. So first let's say something about KFC. What did you want to eat in KFC though?
I wanted to eat chicken strips and some fries, but they decided to give us different kinds of chicken, and they forgot to give us straws. And first we wanted to like, so this is two strips because they heard that we have like what did you say?
Chicken zinger and
two menus, and they heard two strips and they gave us two strips, and it was our meal. But then Amaya ordered again. And you got our meal finally. So
yeah.
Now we eat.
But it's KFC, so. Okay, yeah. By the way, on our way to Hamburg, we are going. One of our friends, Justina's friend,
yay,
was supposed to join us for the trip as well and for the concert as well. Her name is Abby. So, what's up, Abby?
Hi, hello everyone. Hi. My name is Abby. I'm going to be in this vlog, so stay tuned for it.
And it's gonna be fun. For your information, Abby has a YouTube channel as well. She's a vlogger too.
Yeah.
And the name of her channel is As a Diary. I will put the channel in the description. If you want, you can check.
Person.
Yes, she's a cool person.
And you can improve your Spanish, by
yeah,
the way.
She speaks English, Italian, now learning German.
Learning German.
And Spanish.
Spanish, obviously.
Yeah. So, cool person.
Yes.
So, stay tuned and let's see what's gonna happen.
The next video, I hope, will be in the queue. The Weeknd concert.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
So, guys.
Hello, guys.
Not even queue yet.
Yes.
Yeah, but on our way, on our way, and you can see the whole crowd is just going to one place. That is the Weeknd's concert.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm excited a lot. I'm also excited. I already want to scream a lot.
Yeah.
And I want to sing songs. Yeah. I just want to be there.
They are preparing to lose their voice by the end of the concert.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be a lot of fun. And
I think that we will lose it for one. For the first hour, but then we'll be
exactly.
Yeah.
Lots of people.
We are going like the wall, by the way, right now, because we don't want to get lost. So
yeah, exactly.
We are keeping each other far.
Yeah.
And hopefully we are.
By the way, cool place, right? You see around?
Yeah.
Lots of crazy, cool place.
Yeah. For making the video right now.
Exactly. And like you see the crowd ahead. Just look. Oh, fuck.
Recorded.
You see the crowd.
This is where the traffic is.
Guys, before going to the concert, we are getting some foreplay around. Everywhere.
Every food place has Weeknd songs, right?
Everywhere. Just Weeknd songs. Cool. So we are almost near the stadium. After 10 minutes. From a big garden. 15 minutes from a big garden. And finally near the stadium.
We are going to the check-in point.
Yeah, but we don't know where we have to go.
We're just following the crowd. And the most important.
Yeah, that's important. Yeah.
And we are here.
Hi guys. So we are here right now. And we are almost... We are inside the entrance.
The queue was not so long.
The problem was to find the right way and the right enters.
It was all in German, first of all.
As always, because they couldn't speak. But then they told me, alles gut. And I was like,
alles gut. Alles gut. Yeah, and at the entry we got this thing.
Yeah.
Probably it's some light or something, which is
cheap.
No, but probably it's just some light or something which is synced with everyone.
Exactly, I think so.
Yeah, so the whole scene.
And then we'll be back during one song, we'll be like,
let's see if it's going to be fun.
Or no. Let's just find our entrance first. And
yeah.
Then we will
see
continue
if
our
was it fun
again.
Or not.
Yeah, or we will get lost. Wait, this is. Unfortunately, we have to say goodbye to.
I need to leave. Because we're not together, but I'll see you later.
Yeah, see after the concert.
After the concert.
But you see if you catch on what's happening during the concert because it's fun. Yeah, but have fun.
You too, have fun.
Have fun.
Have fun.
We'll
have fun.
See you later.
Yes.
Okay, bye.
Yeah.
Bye.
Okay.
Have fun.
Bye. Bye.
So,
we are going right now in the main entertainment part of our work by the way. It's stage, white stage, and a lot of people. But we are very close to our main point.
Yeah, we have to figure out still 28 that side.
You know, our muscles.
Excuse me, where is the entry for 28? Thank you.
So, okay, we have to go upstairs right now.
This is the most frustrating part, but it's all worth it.
Okay, exactly. We are, you know, you don't have to see only the best part.
Yeah.
You have to see the reality.
Struggle. But to be honest, just to show that we are not stupid, you see. Just look at it. 28 was there. I don't know how it got up.
And everyone is confused, to be honest, here.
Yeah.
Because...
the directions are not that proper, but it's okay.
Do you hear it?
Yes. They can hear it, we can hear it. Finally. 28. Not here, not here.
Yes. It is going over. And we are not there because of some Germans.
Some performance.
Yeah.
2,000 years later.
So, you won't hear us, but we are already like on the place, on the main place. And we are just sitting and waiting right now. And no one is performing right now because it's the beginning only and like... it's
just music.
Yeah, just music. So like, and you can see a scene.
That is all. And I just want it to get a little bit darker and light. It's gonna be amazing.
Exactly. But we have to wait right now. It will be a little bit like annoying because just nothing.
Yeah.
We are waiting for people to come. So we were actually very not late and I'm happy that we didn't come earlier because we don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we got in very soon, pretty soon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay guys. I hope.
good. Yeah, we are excited.
Yeah, and they put this main statue.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys follow Weeknd that much, but if you see in few of his concerts, he has this thing, like the statue thing in every of his concert, and the same thing is here, so we are much more excited.
Exactly.
We were trying to keep our excitement low yesterday. We were like, just don't expect anything.
Yeah.
Because you don't know what's gonna happen, it's Germany.
But right.
Yeah, but I was right, and yeah, but it, now we are feeling good.
Exactly.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See you guys next part of our vlog.
Oh. We are trying not to put the phone on their heads.
Yeah.
But knowing Amaya, everything can happen.
Exactly.
So if you will see gray hair very close to the camera, it means that something went wrong.
What is it?
He should present in one.
secondo.
Okay.
Yeah. What did that look like?
Okay.
Connection, connection.
Hello, guys.
Hello. Hi. Hello to you. At the exit of the concert and speechless.
Speechless. So good. So good. I recommend 100%.
Exactly. So many things happened. Amazing performances. The light. The moon.
The moon.
Unbelievable, man. He screamed. He not screamed. He sang. He said, my name.
Yeah.
My name.
She's blessed.
My name. Do you understand?
You see.
And he recorded it. And you will see it in the vlog, of course.
In the vlog.
But I cried after this. God, it's too good. I adore The Weeknd. Now his songs will be totally different for me than it was before. And yeah. Thank you that you cover Abigail by lights.
I scream a lot. I feel blessed. He is God, you know?
Exactly.
He is God.
He is the greatest performer ever.
Yeah.
His show, the lights, everything is
so good. His voice perfect.
His voice, you know? To be honest, it was better than everything in my life. It was too good. Especially with this man. Thank you to this man. A lot.
So you know, I became fan of Starboy this weekend. After Starboy. Years ago.
Wow.
Then there was his performance. I told her just now. Like, there was one performance of his which he put on YouTube.
Yeah.
I saw that and I was like, I want to go to this.
Yeah.
Years go away, I am in Germany. I come to know there is gonna be a concert by me. I tried so much.
I saw his reaction when he bought a ticket, okay?
Yeah.
He was like, I made a ticket. Do you wanna come with me? I was like, I just came back from lectures and I was like, what's going on? And he was like, Christina, I bought a ticket. Are you coming with me? Without you, I'm not. Yeah, we are going to the Weeknd concert. I don't care if you have exam or something. We are going. And after he left the concert like that, he was like, and we were like that together. We were holding our Coke cups and we were like,
we didn't realize what's going on.
We were like in the other universe, to be honest. There, it is so good, people. It's worth a lot. If you are a fan, please.
Even if
no
reaction.
You
really need to.
If you're not an annoying person who can't
enjoy
and all this stuff, because such people were there. But still, I mean, people, please just.
Enjoy.
We were crazy people. We screamed and we enjoyed a lot, and that's the point. And when you're going to the concert, dance, sing, do fucking everything
jump.
Don't fucking sit. You're not gonna enjoy it. Like, there were people who were just sitting.
Only because of us, they stood up.
Yeah, because we were standing up, we were like, not gonna sit at all.
Yeah.
So.
Great. Amazing. Now it's time to go.
I need to go home.
First of all, we have to take our bag.
We didn't eat for 6 hours. We didn't drink almost for 6 hours.
I'm hungry.
Just screaming.
Just screaming. But to be honest, I don't wanna eat. I don't wanna drink. I wanna repeat this concert again.
Go back.
Exactly. Yeah.
Enjoy it again.
I can't even. To be honest, every money verse to meet him. To be honest, really, if you are rich, please give me some money. I want to meet
money more.
Really, I want to meet him because he's unbelievable, to be honest. Unbelievable.
Amazing.
No words.
We see, now we have to go home. First of all, I have to take our bath.
Yes, we need to go.
We need to
Now, Dorotota, not important stuff.
Yeah.
We are annoying stuff.
Right now in the morning, maybe
but it wasn't our mistake.
It wasn't our mistake, to be honest, but yeah, still.
And it's bright outside, by the way.
We were at Inberg Station for 3 hours, doing nothing. Then we went back to Hamburg, and from there, we took some breakfast, and now we are going back home. So this was
hopefully.
Yeah, this was it from this, the Weeknd concert. Hopefully.
What?
Hopefully you were saying something. Hopefully.
Nothing.
She's tired.
I'm very tired. I don't have any power to talk. I just want to go home, see my bed and lie on it and go to the deep, deep sleep.
So
and that's it.
That's it. Please do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Like this video, and if you enjoyed, please do click on the thumbs up button. Just too tired. Dream big, fly high, dreaming falcon.
Bye guys. I love you. What?
She's wearing high heels.
High heels?
Yeah, like
how?
For the concert. I'm impressed.
I'm impressed as well. I was jumping there.
Yeah,
and
wait,
like
high
how
heels.
How people can wear high heels,
yes,
on literally.
I mean,
I'm a girl.
Respect,
she's a girl.
I respect that girl's.
Exactly.
Feelings.
Literally. If
yeah.
you no, I think that they just went there for fashion, you know, and they were just standing.
Yeah, of course.
And they didn't enjoy the concert a lot. They were like, oh, look at me, the Weeknd. Please, I wanna look at me. Look at me. But he screamed my name, motherfuckers.
Women.
Why my face is only visible? No, because I'm white. But
you can do it.
No,
I wish for
I
you.
Have more friends than him, and he thinks that he's the best. Well, to be honest, he is. But still, you know. So,
what can I see?
What can you say?
Nothing.
Hi.
Don't be so shy.
No, I'm happy.
I'm flying.
I'm shocked.
To be honest.
I just like thinking.
Yeah. How did you like the concert?
I love it. I love it.
Go away. Because you're not.
Thank you.
Women's community.
I love the concert. Really. I recommend 100%. Please go.
Please go. Look at her. She can't even speak. She's so like. Oh, yeah.
Just go. You need to leave it.
Look at emotions. That's the most important. So bye.
Abigail.
Hi.
Tell us about your vlogging channel.
Oh, vlogging channel. Okay. I just upload things about my daily life.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I try to romanticize my life because. Yeah, I'm it girl, and I can't put that.
This is a bit too much people, I think.
How are we gonna get into the train?
I don't know. It's a good question. Like a little bit people.
Don't bring your kids to
Weeknd's concert because
they might get lost.
Exactly. Too much people, to be honest. You see another moment of reality to your face right over.
Yeah, I'm just looking.
Exactly. But so many people.
Stop recording now.